And I swear there's a ghost on this island, and his hands all covered in blood, and my wife in quiet of understanding, but of course my dear you can't. She said, how can I relate to somebody doesn't speak? I feel like I'm just